Good evening. Tonight I am going to use a spread by Emerald Lotus Divination for the Libra New Moon. And I am going to be using my Body Language Tarot deck again by Jessica Bott of The Cracked Amethyst. So let's get things mixed up. Last night's card mixed in all back into the deck, and stacks all back in. The top and the bottom. A little bit more. There we go. And I'm going to do that. Deal this. What will this new moon in Libra teach me? What blessings come with this new moon? An area of my life that requires better balance. How can I cultivate balance for this part of my life? A seed I can plant. For a brighter future and some good fortune coming my way. So let's go there, there. What will this new moon in Libra teach me? And is the Emperor. Using my power. That's just what that's to its fullest. Blessings come with this new moon. Four of Fire. a home for my community. My little bit of community. And an area of my life that requires better balance. And this one is. Yes, it's this one. 8 of Earth. How can I cultivate balance for this part of my life? 8 of Earth. I love this book. 1. Body language in sync, controlled. Yeah. Better sync. And some how can I cultivate balance for this part of my life? 4 of Water, that is being a bit of a stalker. Pulled it yesterday. Downtime needs to be good time, needs to be. Downtime needs to really be downtime. And a seed I can plant for a brighter future. Chaos. Don't be restrictive. I love that. And some good fortune coming my way. Ah, well, we're going to do 2 cards here. We have 3 of Fire and the 5 of Fire. my crew can they keep things in order. Despite others' chaos. Well, that went nicely. I don't always feel like I get good notes, and I did this time. And the words all come out and flow as I'm writing them down and talking to you. So we went down this side. And over here. Be safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. Doodles.